Champions League. Who will get off to a positive start with all 3 points? Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you live right here on EA TV. Welcome, everyone, on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we've got UEFA Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight. It's Salzburg up against Olympic Lyonnais.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that if you win your home games and don't lose your away games, you've got a good chance of progressing.
Tend to know what you're going to get tactically from this team. High pressing.
Well, high pressing, high energy. I played this system at Arsenal many a year under George Graham. It doesn't half work when it works well. Sometimes you can just get exposed to the back, but they've got it down to a T, to be fair.
Well, really, in this great competition, there's been continuity since season 2003-2004. The same format. Remember, there used to be a second group stage once upon a time, Lee?
Well, it did, and simply it didn't work. I think the format now is certainly a lot better. It's a bit more exciting, a bit earlier in the competition. It seemed to drag on a bit, that second phase, didn't it?
And here's the team for Olympic Lyonnais. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers, who will stay high and wide. Very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
It's the opening match day. They have the sixth sense to know what to do and win it back. And it's Nabil Fekir. It'll be a corner. And over comes the corner. Well, thumped clear. It could be up for grabs. Much more straightforward for the keeper. He has plenty of support. Crossed into the penalty area. It had an invitation attached, but he... Traore. And Ndombele. Just a bit too high with that powerful effort. Zlatko Junuzovic has it. What can he do here? Not messing around with that clearance. And scope for the cross. Speculative effort here. It's still alive. The opening goal, due reward for their efforts.
Well, they've made the pressure count. They really deserve this lead. Well, let's see that again. Oh, it's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. He has plenty of support. And he takes on the shot. A free kick. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And the free kick caught cleanly by the keeper. A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next. And perhaps a goal from this free kick. First Depay with it! Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Well, that is how to play advantage. gets it for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Well, let's see that strike again. First time is always very, very difficult to strike a ball. The timing has to be right, the technique has to be right. But above all, you have to concentrate on the ball as it's coming to you. You know you're not going to take a touch. Concentration is everything.
Is he going to punish them here? Chance to make a game of it here. A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper. And over comes the corner. I don't think in the grand scheme of things he's going to be terribly proud of that. And Depay on the ball. Tremendous vision. He's really sliced them open. Can they convert? Tremendous block. Corner kick forthcoming. They favoured a short one here. He has plenty of support. And it's gone in!
Well, here we see a better angle on it, and there's nothing the keeper can do. A significant deflection, and he's beaten.
More analysis as regards the goal. Clear. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. And now passing it through. Moussa Dembélé. Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save.
He's driven in the corner. But a header that was frankly miles off target.
Awful.
Ball with Junuzovic. Pap Sheikh Diop. Depay. Well, great read there to intercept. And that brings the action to its conclusion. You've got to say, Lee, a horrible night at the office.
It's not a disaster, it's only game one. We can't afford any more slip-ups. That result will eat away at the players until game two comes along.